Welcome to Slovakia. How do you feel?
I'm not sure yet. Just 10 seconds now in Slovakia.
Actually, we are very excited about Slovakia because for the first time in our lives we will see the real mountains. The real big mountains with snow on the top. Because we never saw it, yes?
We just arrived.
We are trying. We have instructions, so we are trying to get in. Pink 70. Oh, welcome. How warm inside.
Fifty days.
It's a bit sad maybe that we can see that view, all these mountains. Yeah?
Yeah, but we can ride.
But apartment is nice.
Yeah.
Gražiai šnekėk.
Nu.
Good morning.
Var.
So today is the first day here and we are going straight to the mountains.
Straight.
Without any serpentines, without any kind, just straight.
We even didn't see the maps, yeah?
Yes.
We just go. How you shoot to drive?
Respect.
Wow, that's nice. And of course, the weather is perfect. What we will see? Nothing. Today the wind is so big that one viewpoint was closed.
Zavarte,
saki. Veter, bolshoy veter, zavarte. I just went for a walk, hoping to see the mountains, and for the first time in my life I see this.
Wow.
Dar kitos pusė. Ir tada pradės šalti, tada vars gerėti.
Nu, reikia tikėtis.
So we are hoping that this week, next half of a week, will, the weather will be the same, like now. So basically all the time raining.
But it's constantly raining, we can see nothing.
After that, I hope that it will get colder, maybe we'll get some snow, and the weather will be a bit nice.
Yeah, but it's only the beginning of November.
Doesn't matter for me. It should be so.
We hope, because now we can do anything.
We can visit the caves, and we can...
We just visited the most popular cave, yes?
So we basically can visit the caves, but the problem with the caves is that almost all closes from...
September. In
yes.
September they are closed. And the ice cave that we wanted to see very much is also closed.
So no caves.
And no
use.
Paths in the forests, in the mountains. Only sitting on the couch.